Hi, I'm AD, and I'm the web developer at Binary Earth. And today I'm going to show you Handy GPS, a very versatile tool which fulfills all of your GPS needs. Whether you're going bushwalking, horse riding, or even doing professional surveying, Handy GPS is the tool you need. So let's go and have a look. So, when you first start up Handy GPS for iPhone, you're greeted with the main screen. It shows your coordinates, the accuracy of your GPS fix, your altitude, and your speed and direction. It also has a handy odometer feature. If you want to change the coordinate system, you can do so easily from this menu. So, say for example, if I wanted to show my location in degrees, minutes, and seconds, I would simply tap this option. Now, I'm going to show you the purpose of these buttons along the top row. The first one activates the compass, which is a nice graphical display which shows your direction in either a magnetic or a true bearing. Next, we have the map. This uses satellite imagery by default, but you can easily change it to use standard mode if you want to see the position of tracks or roads. You can easily add a waypoint to any particular part of the map by pressing and holding for several seconds until the Enter Waypoint Name screen appears. Waypoints are an essential feature of Handy GPS, as they allow you to mark the location of particular features or places. As such, Handy GPS provides a full suite of tools for dealing with the various properties of waypoints. If you want to see all the ones that you've entered, then simply tap the icon with the red flag. By tapping on an individual waypoint, you get a menu of options. I want to show you the waypoint on the map, and you can see that when I choose that option, the map automatically centers on the waypoint I've chosen. Alternatively, you might want to navigate to a particular location. By clicking on the Go to Waypoint icon and choosing a waypoint, you can see a compass telling you which direction to head, and you can also see the distance. It's going to be a long walk to the car from here. Now earlier, I showed you the ability to press and hold on the map to add a waypoint. But sometimes this might not be the best option. Sometimes you might want to add a waypoint in exactly your current location. You can do this by clicking the plus button and typing your name for the new waypoint. Now onto the bottom row. The save button allows you to save your waypoints and track log as a KML, the standard file format of Google Earth. Just click on the button and type a name for your file. If you want to open a file that you've saved, simply click on the open button and choose it from the list. Now for what could be one of the coolest features of Handy GPS. By clicking the manual entry button, you can add a waypoint in any position you want, anywhere on the globe, simply by typing in numbers that correspond to the latitude, longitude, or easting, northing of the position. You can enter the waypoint details in whatever coordinate system or datum that you want, simply by changing these settings on the main page and then returning to the manual entry page. Another useful feature is the info dialog, which will show you how many waypoints and track log points that are loaded in the current session. Handy GPS also has a nice clean preferences option, where you can choose the units and how often to record the individual points that make up the track log. Continuing along the bottom row, we have the ability to delete data from the current session and also to pause and resume GPS updates. These features are very handy after finishing a walk. And as if all these features I've demonstrated weren't enough, Handy GPS comes with even more options, which can be found in its main menu. You can get a grid reference for your location, which can be used to find where you are on a topographic map. Use the flashlight function, which uses your camera flash as a torch and eliminates the need for a separate app for this functionality. View sunset and sunrise times, which are calculated using an advanced mathematical formula. And get an elevation profile, showing how much your altitude has risen and fallen over the course of your walk. There are even more features, such as the ability to enter custom datums, but to keep this video to a reasonable length, I won't describe them at the moment. You know, Handy GPS is like the Swiss Army knife of GPS apps. Its simple interface has a plethora of tools which are specifically designed to get you where you want to go. So thank you for looking at my overview of Handy GPS. And remember, Handy GPS is available for all three major phone platforms: Android, Windows Phone, and iPhone.